The historic 7th Ward grocery store that constantly flooded ended up closing last October, and then it was sold at an auction. The owner of Circle Food Store once told us it was just too much to try and bounce back every time they flooded.
I can't survive like this. The grocery business is always hard as it is.
And now it's considered one of the most endangered sites in New Orleans.
The Circle Food Store has taken a lot of hits from it, and it was such a vibrant part coming back after Katrina. We are sorry to lose it again.
Circle Food Store is one of 9 on Louisiana Landmark Society endangered sites for 2019. This list expands the entire city from Treme to Holy Cross. And for the first time, it also includes the sewage and water board infrastructure.
We need to fix the infrastructure. The threat to the entire city, not only to historic structures from flooding, but the boil water advisories, which turns off our tourism, which hurts our businesses.
Sandra Stokes said they included it this year because the constant flooding in the city continues to damage historic sites like Circle Food Store. They also cited the pumping and power systems that keep failing and the lack of funding. The goal, she says, is to try to save these landmarks before it's too late.
We are spotlighting problems and hoping that by spotlighting these problems that we will be able to fix some of them.